So, onwards into darkness. Oh, this place looks nice. Walls of Gemin. I wonder how many floors there are to this place. Let's just save the game here. I see you. Don't think you're gonna escape my gaze, mortal. I mean, I am mortal as well, but your mortality is more assured than mine. I mean, all of our mortalities are equally assured, but what I mean to say is, you're going to die here. And I do realize that I just continued rambling on after the death of the poor thing. Yeah. Looks like I'm gonna have to pop out another potion of levitation time. Thank you for dying. Not a lot of people like to do that. I guess you didn't either, but since you're dead, I mean, it has been a little bit beneficial for me. So, this area is all surrounded by water. Water! Sorry, that was my Bruce Lee impersonation. This place looks like it's in the middle of nowhere. Me likey this place thus far. That is the... Ooh, it's the Akatosh. That's the name I didn't remember back then. Akatosh. It's the Akatosh... mural again. Nothing there. What was the other thing again? Ah, I guess it was an amulet. Akatota. Hey, surprisingly the Akatosh mural doesn't have a door this time. How curious. We did come in through this door here, so... I guess I'll just take this opportunity to save again, because... You know how this game goes. Yep. Thought as much. Thank you. I mean, levitating does have its own fun. I just re-updated that save again. This place looks like something. Actually, my potion of levitation is making it difficult for me to wander here. I just hope that I don't actually have to swim over onto the other side somewhere. Or rather use the bridge. But then again, I mean, I have a potion of levitation. I can just fly over. I don't even need to bother with that. Expensive. Quite expensive. Aww. Too bad I can't reach you. Is there a door in here? Hold up, hold up. Let me just pop this in and use a ring of healing and use a potion, another potion of levitation, because I want to cross the ocean just to finish you guys off. Ah, shit. Why did I have to fly over this? Yeah, for some reason I don't exactly want to fly over that part. I guess the only way to reach this area would be to go around it, I suppose? I don't know. Yeah, I guess we'll check this part out first. Did something try to attack me? 20 gold. I haven't saved in a long time, have I? Let me go ahead and do that then. Okay. This place seems to be a lot of nothingness. Let me just go ahead and stick to this wall so that I can discover what this place is. I guess I missed the wall or whatever. Bracelet and a steel longsword. My inventory is full, so I guess I'll just settle for the bracelet then. Because the steel longsword isn't really guaranteed to fetch me a lot. Nothing there. Seemingly. But I mean, with the way I've explored it, if there was anything in there, it would have shown me. So, Yeah, potion of levitation, man, it is overpowered. I mean, I like it. I like the potion of levitation. This seems like some place to go. Or so I would suppose. The troll is probably one of the creatures which makes the scariest sound in the game, that screech. Whenever you hear that screech, damn! It's loud, it's piercing, and it sometimes sends chills down your spine. It can do that. Whether it does that to you or not is completely up to you, but it can do that. My potion of levitation wore off. I can hear a zombie. How do I get in? Don't tell me there is no... Oh yeah, there is an entrance. Let's just clear this area out and get this over with. I'm liking this dungeon thus far. Much better than... the Mines of Horus. That was the worst in my experience. Oh. Just two of you guys. I mean, there haven't been a lot of wraiths that have killed me thus far, so you probably get my reasons for liking this place. If that wasn't the case, then my reasons would have probably been, you know, much different than they are right now, but yeah. How further south, down south can we go? How further up north can we go? How further east can we go? It looks like we actually have uncovered a lot of this place. Around 50%, I would say. More than that, probably. I am diseased. What disease do I carry with me? I have leprosy. Okay. Okay. This is one cool fixture. Looks like a tablet. Should I carry this back to that guy, the mage who told me to bring a tablet? I might. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to do that. Crap. Not this. I just wanted to save again. Middle of nowhere should do it. I am a leper. I am the leper messiah. Bow to me. Oh, so it doesn't fully heal you all the way to full health. It just heals you partially. For a little bit. And this place has nothing either. But this place was much more mazy than the other one. I can appreciate that. Not really a problem for me. Where was... Oh my god, this game is so difficult to navigate through without a map. What? Ah yeah, right here. Okay, who the... It was just you. Nope, there is another. And why are you facing sideways? Oh, you look much more like a homunculus now, like a hellspawn, with the horns at the tail and all. Before you just looked like a cute little bumblebee. Potion of Heal True. Another one. Another potion of Heal True. And a potion of Resist Shock. Because you're shock creatures. And I guess there isn't another one here who could give me a beating of a lifetime, probably. Let's go ahead and check out this way, whether this might hold any clues as to our location, as to the location of where we must go. Where was it again? East, right here. Directly east. Yep, thought as much. Wow, my... Stamina is dropping rapidly. Didn't mean to do that. Or we could just explode this place. I'm not exactly expecting anything to be here. I think we do believe, yes, we have already explored the space. Almost. Almost. We haven't explored it completely, but we have explored the space. Just a little. Come on, troll. He was stalking me quite, eagerly. Just a short while ago. Where are you now? I like that screech. A piercing screech. I guess he's just cursing and trollish or something. Well, not what I was expecting, because I was sort of expecting another troll, but you do as well. Ah, there you are, my favorite troll. Buckler and dagger. The trolls sure are poorly equipped though, I mean. You could have been carrying something much nicer with you, just to, you know, be a little more potent than you guys are, but I guess that's just what you guys are, in the end. Impotent little creatures. Hey, have I already visited this place? No, I haven't. It's just that most of the times, you never really get to see this kind of. We don't have anything here. Somebody threw something at me, but I ain't stopping to find out what it was or why they threw it, for rather obvious reasons. I guess we'll cover this section of the map first, and then we shall move onwards towards other places. Potion of Levitation. I did want to visit. Hold up. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I need to visit this way. Wait a minute. Ah, look at this, look at this. There's like a tiny little piece of land under my feet. So that's how they made the spell of levitation work. Interesting. Huh. What? 40 gold pieces. I know I'm probably like wasting a lot of potions of levitation in the process of doing what I'm doing, but I mean, it's better than swimming in the water and being sniped by one of those things, whatever they are. I should just save the game here. In the middle of nowhere, if I'm not wrong. Okay, hold that. Was there somebody else? I mean, I do hear these zombies are glitched out. I wonder why, but oh well. There seems to be nothing here either. Running a quick circle around it just to ensure that there isn't anything in there, as there doesn't seem to be. Oh, come on. I mean, I did just check it last save, so I don't exactly need to do that right now. I shall make a quick exit around here and attempt to take. Wait, with this. I need to take these guys on. Ring of healing, and I'll just use a potion of heal troop nonetheless, and a potion of resist shock, because these guys are killing me otherwise. I'm guessing there are probably three of them in this area, because one of them probably could not do that much damage, but I guess there were only two. The more you know. Okay, so there's nothing here. Why are all of these people facing the side, or, you know, facing towards the side or facing behind me? I don't really understand that. Let me just go ahead and save here. Even though I did just hear a ghoul, which doesn't exactly pose much threat at this point, to be fairly frank. Huh, this looks like it goes somewhere. It might. You never know, right? You know what, I guess I'll just lay off the potions of levitation and stick to the land for a while. It might prove a little bit insightful for me. Do you want to clear this place out? Let's go ahead and do that. Just in case there might be something here. Apart from ghouls, that is. I saw you. Don't you... Ah, right here. Anything here? Nothing in this area anyway. Let's just go ahead and check further down the road. Oh, that's all there is to this place? I see another. Or at least I hear another. Right here. Hiding behind a door like a coward. Come out and face me, you coward! Anyway, I guess we'll check this area out. Or do you want to go down here? Because it seems like there may be something there. Doesn't have to check, I guess. Or so I say. Until it does have to check. Yeah, that's not the way to go. There seems to be an outer rim to this entire place. Where did I save again? Let's just save in temp. This door looked something special. Oh, there was one behind me as well. Didn't notice you there. 72 gold pieces, amazing. Let me quickly heal up and save before I die. And the 72 gold pieces go to hell. This might just be the way to go. Who knows, I mean, I can see some ghouls in there. And that's about it, nothing more. And I can hear some skeletons. And there seem to be two paths to head into this place. I'm guessing it's two different walls. I mean, it doesn't hurt to clear this area out. At any rate, so might as well just do that. Yeah, as I thought. Do we want to go in? Nah, there isn't anything there, why waste our time? I guess we'll just go ahead and float over to the other side of this place then. Another potion of healing. Sorry, levitation. Wingardium Leviosa. Okay. The extremities of the map here. An iron golem. In the nick of time. I appreciate that. Potion of resist shock. I just hope that I can solve this dungeon in a reasonable amount of time and not have to draw it out over 5 videos like I had to with the last dungeon. Thanks. Let's check you. Nothing. Okay. Potion of Heal True. Save at the middle of nowhere. Because we literally are in the middle of nowhere. Oh my god! What? Well, I hadn't seen you guys for a long time. Good seeing you, I guess. Who else attacked me? I don't know. Somebody did, probably. Oh, this looks like the way we are supposed to go. You know what, let me just go ahead and save here. In case it is, and... Yep. Yeah. Answer this and pass. I came out of the earth. I am sold in the market. He who buys me cuts off my tail, takes off my suit of silk, and weeps beside me when I am dead. Is the answer an onion? It is. You've got to be kidding me. Seriously? Onion, of all things? Okay, where are you? Yeah, thank you. I would rather like to not die in this place. Okay. And a plate pauldron for the right shoulder, which I don't really need. And here it is. You have found the tablet Edolan Lancaster sent you to recover. Yeah, thanks. It's just recording. Anyway, yeah. Once it is in his hand, he can direct it towards Mirkwood. This was easy. Okay. Okay, I see how it... So I actually meant to save the game, but I ended up loading an empty game. And it took me somewhere interesting. Somewhere quite curious. Anyway, let me just use a potion of resist shock and try and face these guys again. I shall keep a hand on this thing here. Kill you. And I will try to kill you. Yeah, thank you, thank you. It's three this time instead of the usual. Yeah, that was... That was a stone golem. I will be attending to you shortly. Or rather, I don't think I will be though. I mean, I can just fuck off without toying with you guys, because why should I? Yeah, so, yeah, I mean, I don't really mind if I do update the save. So as I was saying, the last time I tried... yeah. Basically, I tried saving the game, and I instead ended up loading it at the most, at the worst place possible, basically. This is it, right? Or not? Where am I? Oh. Okay. A long way from home, that's where I am. Yeah, you can hold your, you guys can hold your horses, I don't have a quarrel with you. And I overshot, come on, seriously, get your game together. We need to leave this place, like, pronto. Whoops, let me just use a ring of healing here. Which didn't really do much, but... Hey, here we are, the next floor. My charisma is minus one, what? How did my charisma go to minus one? Oh, my personality suffered this time. Well, I mean, I don't use it anyway, so I guess I don't care about it. Huh, damn, this bug in this game. Mm-hmm. Sort of expected that welcome there, but another potion of resist fire just for good measure. Why are there so many of you guys here? Is it like a welcoming committee of some sort? So, how do I exit this place again? So, I loop around and I use this way, and then I use this door here. Then I use this door here, then I use this door here. Then I keep going up as far as I can, then I take a left, and then take the first right. So, assuming if I can... exit this place. Assuming that I can exit this place, this should get me back to where I want to go. Huh, I'm going the right way, so... Okay, doesn't hurt, does it? Where is it? Ring of healing, right here. should be here. Zombies are fine, to be honest. It's the rest of these things which are actually a bother. Simply because most of the times, yeah, I hear wraiths. I hear them, wraiths. Because they would just attack you and then disappear off into nowhere. Let me just use a potion of resist fire and a potion of resist shock. Both of them, just in case. Okay, where are you? And how are you attacking me? I want to take this door here. Unless you've got something against me doing that. Might as well. This dungeon wasn't as horrible as a certain person told me. I mean, what the fuck is that? That's the first time I've heard that noise. Is that like a new kind of enemy? Yeah, just keep heading straight and keep saving every now and then. Because there are these guys here who will burn you to a crisp if you don't. Hmm? Okay, resist fire. This raid wasn't remotely as expensive as any of the other ones. Okay, so back to... where were we again? Yeah, Stormhold. Back to Stormhold then. Oh. Alright, so... and I need to find the same inn again. And I don't know why I read that when I did, because... I mean, it was practically the same thing as... whatever they said last time, but... oh, hello there. What's your name? I don't believe we've ever met. I'm Demiana Galgulus. I heard there was a cute new nod in town. All the ghouls will be jealous when they see us talking. Ooh. Looks like somebody has a crush on me. Or is that just good for business? Anyway, yeah, so as I was saying, don't know if I read that when I did, but let me just buy a drink for myself. A Pilsner, please. But yeah, I mean, the strangest thing is, as soon as I did, something happened, and I think it was, what do you call it, a dream bridge by Yegathan, or probably, I mean, Riasalmin doesn't have any cause to do that, but what happened was I could hear the Dream Bridge music, and I made a mistake buying this tavern, didn't I? Anyway, it works. So I just lost 10 gold. Anyway, so basically the Dream Bridge music started, and the entire screen turned black, and I couldn't do anything. Basically, the game sort of crashed on me. It became unresponsive, it just froze, doing nothing. Hello there. Most guys don't care, I know. Neither do I, but it doesn't really hurt to pretend that, does it? Okay, so the Conclave of Baal. I can see it. Right here. The musty smell of autumn in the outside air becomes mixed with the spicy odor of incense as you enter the Conclave of Baal Sanctuary. There is no shame in returning empty-handed. The caverns below are treacherous to even the most seasoned of veterans. Please, if you wish to, you may try again. What? For now, rest and heal. Edolon smiled sadly, patting you on his shoulders before joining some of his brethren in prayer. What? Okay. Yeah, I got it this time. For some reason, I probably might have saved, you know, at the wrong time and loaded up the wrong save. Yeah, I had to go back into the place and get the tablet. I cheated a little. I mean, I used, levitation and invisibility. But, I mean, there's no point in doing that again if I already did that for the first time around, right? Even though it might have been my negligence. Anyway, moving on. The walls are no safe place for those not strong in arm and wit. Still, it seems you have succeeded in quite an arduous task. Wait a minute, what did you mean when you said that the walls are no safe place for those that are not strong in arm and wit? Do I look not strong in arm and wit to you? Well, not wit probably, but yeah. I am strong in arm. Well, I mean, I've got 81 points of intelligence. Huh, wait a moment and I will complete our bargain. Idolan peers intently at the tablet, then rummages through his robes for a feather pen. A helpful brother holds out an inkwell and Idolan pens the location of Mirkwood somewhere in the province of Black Marsh onto your map. Thank you very much. I wish to donate 1,000. Nah, 100. Receive your blessings. I have no idea what that does. I believe it's just there for role-playing purposes? I don't know. Look at these mountains in the back. Wow, that's an amazing mountain range there. Not that. Was it F8? Yes, it was. Wow, this is probably gonna be my screenshot for this game. Amazing. Beautiful. Oh yeah, I can keep that in. Huh. Anyway, so that was all I had for you guys today. Until next time, take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.